actually to go from Zambia, I actually myself to come to Mohunbagan. Even if I want some player, one player, if Mohunbagan asks me for one player, I can't tell him some name, but I will never tell him some to come in because he has to take his wishes. No, but he knew, no, that you were coming from Mohunbagan because his general thought at one time that you were coming for his general. Yeah, he knew. Yeah, it will be good. It will be good because it's like a challenge for him because he wants to play well to make good things in the league. But the most important is he has proved himself that he is in India for some reason. So he has to play well. He has to score, but he has the pressure. But it's something when I come to India for the first time. If you remember in the Federation Cup, in every game I want to score, I want to score. But I never score in a single game. But after, when I play without the pressure in the ID, welcome
on. But now he's not the because he wants to be the proof that he's a star player.
Yeah, no. For now he has to prove himself. He already star player because he was playing in India, in Bangladesh, sorry, in IT. He was one of the best players in IT
league.
He was playing very well, and then when he came to Bangladesh also, he did very well. So now he have to play without the pressure to prove that he's a very good player. But he have to play without pressure. Nothing.
And now the last question, when do you want to start?
The next match, if coach wants to play me, I am ready to play always.
Thank you.